A Lake Ray Hubbard marina, the scene of an inferno. Take a look at your screen. This blaze just absolutely massive, destroyed several boats there at the marina at Chandler's Landing. This is yesterday evening. Todd Wingo shared this video with us. No word on how that fire started, but as you can see, just really, really big flames destroying three boats, damaging a few others. That dock badly damaged as well. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.